They ended handling more than 75, of which 59 will be shipped today. This is Emily Heiko-Felderhorf is adopting one of those rescued dogs.
Taken away, which is, should not have been here in the way it was.